You almost had it.
Stay awake. You will play your part. You will. Stay awake. Sleep is a poor excuse. And so are you. All preparations have been made.
Time plays the parts of many men. He observes the others, while the others watch him. He's expected to behave properly, wandering through worlds that aren't really there. He puts on masks and adjusts accordingly. Each mask is a character. Each character a layer. Layers upon layers, calling out to him. He must build the character he was meant to portray, or lose himself completely. Submerged, tightly surrounded by lives he's never lived. And yet, he stands on a stage where every man must play a part. And his is a sad one.
Yeah, yeah, I know you've told me a million times how much you hate the sea. And I'm telling you, this gig is just too good to pass up.
All third-class passengers this way, please. Did you check the lower decks this time? I swear to God, if we find any stowaways again, you'll never set foot on a ship again.
Thank you.
guy's got a reputation. Makes his actors jump through hoops before he even lets them on the set. Supposed to be some new method of building the character. Bunch of artsy-fartsy bullshit, if you ask me. Just go with it. Guy doesn't take no... I think it's all an act.
Wake up, Mr. Hardy. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison before we rot.
These images, memories of you, they've been haunting me.
And yet you cling to them, because without me, you have nothing.
I'm back, Mahardy. Scouted out the whole area. Looks like there's a trail we can follow.
A trail?
Aye. Left by fellow pirates, no doubt. To lead us to a safe harbor.